Yeah, starting a business was of course difficult, but when I got an idea related to water conservation, I spoke to my teammates and they were also interested. So sort of it became easy after that. Later on I had to present this idea to the innovation lab, and later on they were also started accepting my idea. Then of course, being a lady, I had to, you know, convince a lot of people that I can also do something like an entrepreneurship. So it was difficult in that respect, but of course now I think it is possible and I can do things that anybody else can.
Hello, I'm Pratheeksha, CEO AmidRay Technologies. I did my post-graduation in Business Administration from Tokyo Institute of Science and Technology. And I'm somebody who likes innovation and inquiring about new things.
Hello, my name is Rohit. I'm Chief of Operations at AmidRay Technologies. I did my BTech from Darjeeling Engineering College, Cochin, in Instrumentation. I started my own company because I always wanted to be an entrepreneur.
Hello, I am Nithin, CTO of AmidRay Technologies. I did my BTech in IT from Darjeeling School of Engineering and Technology, Cochin. I believe that IT can do much more for the common man.
Yeah, starting a business is of course difficult, and I think having a good idea would be, you know, the first step to start a business, of course, and you must have a great team. And I think it was also difficult for me too, but having a team members like Rohit and Nithin was one thing that I found a way easy to start a business.
The first decision I had to take was not to listen to my parents. It was a really difficult decision to make, since there was immense pressure from them as well as from my family to go for a job. The second decision that I had to take in my life was to not to go for two jobs that I got during my campus placement time, that is from Infosys and TCS. These are the two decisions I made. According to me, all three are important ingredients in a business: right team, right market, and right product. But if I am to choose within three, I would say the right team is the most important, because if you have a really good team, you can achieve anything.
To produce a satisfied client, we need to understand his needs and deliver what he needs at the right time. The responses received to our product Cacto was quite warm. We did receive queries from both the agricultural and the industrial fields, and we are now planning to develop the product in such a way that we can better cope the product to meet the requirements of both the fields.
Yeah, being the CEO of AmidRay Technologies is an experience in itself, and I think the leadership ability and being a team player is something that I have gained from being here, and that would be something that I would always cherish in my life, and even if the company succeeds or fails.